We are on our way. Where are we going?
Work.
We are on our way to work. What's it called?
Oakhurst Inn.
To Oakhurst Inn. Stay tuned. Some would argue that 7 a.m. isn't really early, but for me, I usually get up around 8:30, so 7:30 is pretty early. But today, I'm going to work with Callie, and then we're going to Monticello. So I'm gonna take you along with me. Some delicious salads, but I was really distracted by the woman standing in front of me that had to taste every kind of sauce. There are so many sauces, and she had to try all of them. But
we got salads.
So Kyle requested a Coke. So I'm gonna get him a Coke. So nice. I got you something.
Thank you.
Cut. We're back.
Hi.
And this time we're going to Monticello. Had a tasting at Jefferson Vineyards, and now we're about to go do a house tour. But first, I can't actually see what's going on. Baby six. I'm not allowed to take the camera inside of the house, but this is what the house looks like. I'll give you my overview when we get out. guys. Most important part of the Thomas Jefferson Monticello tour.
He had a poop box.
It looks just like ours. Jefferson did it first. Monticello day. We go.
I just dropped my phone under my brake pedal.
Oh no. So this might be the last any of you see of us. Woohoo! Okay, we're safe.
So that concludes.
Got you. It was fascinating. And I'm really glad we did it. So thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. It was fun.
It was great. So now we gotta go home
pizza.
And get some pizza and see what the boys are up to. Got a couple of postcards for our patrons. This one's my favorite. It was drawn by a lady.
Ladies can't draw.
This one can't. I mean, this one can. I mean, I can't. That didn't make any sense.